Hi all, Ashna here. When we talk about cooking, all of us do cook food at our homes. People do cook at hotels and even on the streets. And sometimes we have come across people cooking across the rivers. But have you heard of cooking in space? Yes, the very first food to be baked in space is the chocolate chip cookies. This experiment was carried out by two astronauts, Luca Parmitano and Christiana Koch. The main aim of this experiment is to study the cooking options for long-haul trips. So this chocolate chip cookies is the very first food to be baked with the help of my zero gravity oven at the International Space Station. So these cookies have been baked with the individual cooking pouches, and now three of the cookies have been sent on Earth with the help of SpaceX Dragon spacecraft on January 7th, 2020. So now this chocolate chip dough, when we talk about the chocolate chip dough, this Double Tree, which is a Hilton hotel chain, they have sent the chocolate chip dough along with the zero gravity oven. So this zero gravity oven was introduced in the year 2019 on November 2nd. So what is the zero gravity oven? It is nothing but an oven with a cylindrical shaped container which helps to bake food samples with the help of microgravity environment. So how, when we, now they have baked the cookies, now let us see how was the cookie the same as how it is baked on Earth. Has it, was it puffed up, and does it look like similar to that was as baked on Earth? So as I told you earlier, they have baked for about 5 cookies, out of which the very first cookie was underbaked and did not emit the aroma as the second, third, fourth and fifth cookies give. So the second cookie, the second, third, fourth and fifth cookie gave out the aroma throughout the space station. So how this, we can now, when we talk about aroma, this aroma is spread through the individual aroma molecules, which will spread the station with the direction of the aroma molecules. But whereas on Earth, we can, the aroma molecules spread throughout us when we bake the food is with the help of the air. So the very first food to be very first cookies which was baked, it was under baked, and it, the first cookies as baked was at the 300 degree Fahrenheit. According to the Double Tree statement, the with the help of the same chocolate chip dough, the cookies on Earth would take only 20 minutes with the 300 degree Fahrenheit with the help of convention oven. But the same cookie which was baked at the space station with the help of zero gravity oven, the very first cookie was under baked as after baking for about 325 degree Fahrenheit, then after 25 minutes, which came out the result that it was under baked. But when they bake the same the next cookie with the same dough, they baked for about 75 minutes, and the second dough was the second cookies was the cookie which filled the station with the delicious aroma. Then the fourth and fifth cookie came out to be the best, which they baked for about 120 and 130 minutes respectively. And after baking the cookies, they kept zero gravity oven. They kept for about 25 minutes and 10 minutes. So now these cookies have to be tested. But according to these DoubleTree statement, they say that this cookies looks exactly the same as baked on Earth. Now the cookies will undergo more testing on how the cookies have been baked at the microgravity, so that the future crewed missions will be more comfortable in future. And after that, they are going to preserve the cookies and will put it on display. And one of the cookies will be offered as donation to the Smithsonian National Air and Space Mission. So this is the video on how the first food is baked on the space. I hope this video was useful to you all. And if you think it was really useful, please do share and subscribe to my channel. Please do share this video to your friends and relatives who did not know about the very first food which is baked on space. So thanks for watching my video. Let's meet up in my next video. Till then, bye.